by 200 freestyle relay. The United States of America has the fastest time ahead of Denmark right now. Top 8 teams will qualify for the final session tonight. 6:53.91 is the time posted by the United States of America in Heat 1. Denmark also from Heat 1 at 6:54.88. Russian Federation currently ranks 3rd. And the People's Republic of China is in 4th. The final exchange is Australia at 5:10:43 ahead of Japan at 5:12:91 and Hungary currently third at 5:16:25.